Welcome to Batman Arkham Knight, goddammit.
Under my skin.
Oh, welcome back. There's a welcome back. Shit, I messed up the intro already. I say welcome. Welcome to Arkham Knight, the conclusion of the Arkham series. Let's hope it's a worthy one. Let's go.
You're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice
okay, that's nice.
What might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night.
Still smiling.
Repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality.
Is something supposed to happen? Holy shit! Oh. Interactive cremation. Okay, game of the year already. Burn, you bitch! No, I don't like that. Interactive cremation. What more do you want in life? Game of the year already. So, Joker is dead.
This
confirmed.
Is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Yeah, but you've been going on about that shit in the trailers, man. Jimbo. Gotham. Let's see.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
Yeah, I just did that.
And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Oh, shit. Whoa. Holy shit, that looked like one of the developers. The producer. Holy shit, they looked similar. Who's that? Is this Batman? Did he become a cop? No, he's kidding. Hello?
Thanks.
No problem.
Thanks.
Oh, thanks, honey.
Pretty laggy, I guess. I heard
so?
The PC
what'll it be?
Has some problems with frames and shit, but you know,
salad,
we're gonna have to deal, we have to deal
dressing.
With it.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Yeah, we don't want any goddamn salads here. Nice coffee, though.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Okay, I will. Yeah, what the fuck's going on over there?
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
What a dick.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens.
Yeah, that's me.
Smoking over there, in the corner booth.
What?
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Yeah, it's time to be a cop. Eleanor, too. So, what is a corner booth? Okay. Whoa, it's pretty laggy. Gotta say, hope they fix it soon. Who's that? Who's smoking? That guy's smoking? Okay, excuse me, sir. You gotta stop smoking that shit.
There's no smoking in here.
Okay, what the fuck? Huh? Is this Batman or some Resident Evil shit? The lag, man. What the fuck just happened? Okay, that's nice, I guess. Now you don't come near me, man. Get my motherfucking gun. What the? Oh shit, I can shoot. You get the fuck away from me. What the hell is this called? Whoa! Call of Duty. Okay, that looked nice.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Yeah. Hey, that motherfucker took his place.
Next bus.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
Now.
Not so many.
Yeah.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Hey, they gotta fix these frame rate problems. Seriously, it's pretty annoying. Anyway, that's Batman! Holy shit! Let's just hope the gameplay isn't laggy. What a night. Oh my god. Okay. How the fuck can I deal with this shit? Okay. This is not good. Gotta turn it down to the fucking lowest. If that even works. It's good. Hope it worked. Kinda worked. Oh my god, I'm the Batman.
Alright guys, it's party time! There won't be a Gotham left for Scarecrow to gas when we're finished.
Holy shit, that's too bad.
You made it out okay.
Hey, what's up, Jim?
Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim.
How did I know he was going to respond that? It won't happen.
It's going to be a long night.
Even longer than the asylum
all
one.
Oh, there's a city one. Officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Yeah, and he's gone.
Every damn time.
Okay, nice. Bada boom, and there she is.
I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. Not looking good out there.
Nothing's too good for the bats! Okay. Rescue the officer.
By the time we're finished, there's gonna be nothing left of this stinking city.
So what I'm gonna do here is that... Okay, not paying attention. What I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna stick to the main storyline. I'm gonna ignore side missions and such like that. I'm always gonna try to stick to the main story. Then, when I'm done with that shit, I'm gonna delete this goddamn save file, play it for myself at my own pace. Completing that shit. Whoa, 100%.
He's not left with the others.
Look at these dudes.
Put this on yourself, trying to be a hero.
Do we got some detective mode somewhere?
Break his jaw.
Well, I'm gonna break your mother for your bitch! Yes, you Batman! Oh, what the hell did I just do? Oh shit. Get rigged, bitch! It looks as good as ever, this free-flowing combat system.
Don't leave me here, please.
Hey, fuck you, dude. Okay, I'm gonna save you, man. Hey, what's
You're
up?
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
So did I. Oh, shit. I saved your life again.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Hey, don't be some
Stay
negative,
here.
Man.
I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
I'm evening the odds.
Oh shit. Even the odds? Okay. Oh. What's he doing? Hey, there it is. The goddamn Batmobile.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Fuck yeah. Oh. Game, if you lag on me right now, I'm gonna get pissed.
I'm calling off the pursuit.
How do you power slide? Okay.
We're right here. We can take these bastards.
These fucking rain, man. I can't see shit. Oh damn, that cop is smoked.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
By the goddamn, where the fuck did he go?
Don't worry, Jim. He's fine.
Oh, I messed it.
We need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Okay, you goddamn son of a bitch. Where is he?
Stay back, freak!
Oh, I'm the freak! What's up with it? Who's the freak now? You coming with me?
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Oh!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one!
Jesus. What have you got? Is that the toxin? I guess it is.
Oracle.
Whoa!
Chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
The toxin.
Scarecrow's new toxin.
Yep.
An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer.
Hey, look, I'm Oracle. Okay, don't fuck around.
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Yeah, but we do that shit in the next episode. Thank you for watching this opening of Batman Arkham Knight. The frame rate is, you know, but I hope they fix it soon. Because it's not enjoyable to play or watch when it's lagging like this. So, see you in the next episode if you decide to show up. And I'll see you there.